former Secret Service agent says security needs to tighten up around the nation's congressional leaders. Larry Rowlett is a former special agent in charge for the Secret Service and worked presidential security details. He says the weekend shooting of Arizona Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords is a wake-up call that more needs to be done to secure the nation's leaders when they're away from the Capitol.
And had somebody been standing in the right place, a proper security site post-advance, somebody would have been standing in front of the protectee there and would have been able to react. And as I understand it, it was like 5 minutes before a police department got there.
Well, Rowlett says there were signs that the suspect should have been on police radar before this shooting. If you go to our website, you'll find a link to his company with some useful advice. It's at WAPT.com.